tag team matchup. She misses with a wild strike. Oh, my, what a Samoan drop. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. What a collision! She tosses her opponent over the top rope. And that's a stiff kick. Huge shot to the midsection. Intercepted. Not this! One of the definitions of karma is, oh man, preacher's planted her. Nikki squeezing down on. Where are you going for the cover? And karma's not even close to being done yet.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. What a haymaker! A huge right hand.
Oh my, what an incredible impact from that crossbody.
Karma's just too dangerous. Even when you think you have her, she does something like that. When I see Brie Bella and her twin sister Nikki, I think, way to go, God.
Brie.
Great move. Off the apron and down to the floor.
The knee. She's taking off the turnbuckle pad. And that spells big trouble for somebody. The turnbuckle's exposed. And at any moment, that may become a factor.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
And this is going to return to the ring. Another huge tackle there. And the opponent set flying. Ouch, what a landing.
The shoulders are down. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
How many times is Brie going to do that?
And quickly going kick out by Beth at one.
You got to love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Outside the ring, one more time. Bell is heading up.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my God, all the way to the floor! And Beth got out of that one.
Uh-oh, what an impact from that kick!
Oh, ribs first off the wall.
Oh, big elbow, that should do it!
Beth Phoenix.
What a tag team match this has been!
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Huge collision.
Oh no!
Trying to put her away. Nikki wants to take another chance. Ooh, a hard Irish whip. WWE fit a thunderous Irish whip into the barrier. And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, right into that ring post. And again, the mind games are played.
Back into the ring now.
Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there? I have no idea how to tell Brie and Nikki apart. They wear the same clothes. They're both gorgeous. It's divas like them that make coming to work a joy.
Beth Phoenix in a big, big world of trouble.
And then, wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Ooh, Brie drove her face right into the floor. And Brie does a bit of trash talking. Beth Phoenix goes behind. And Brie comes up with a vicious counter. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
can do that to you, you might as well give up. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Cover here.
And Karma quickly forces her way up. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Oh, force back inside.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I've got a foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
And the ref sees the tag.
Oh, kick to the midsection. What a nasty elbow. A sharp kick. Oh, a nasty chop. What an impact from the knee. And down goes Nikki.
Look at the size of this Leviathan.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Wild strike misses the target.
Big impact into the guardrail. Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
And again, she's left the ring.
Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. Watch it!
Careening spine first into the barricade. Dumped out one more time. Nobody home for that one.
And there they go again! Oh, and Eve Torres comes up with a huge move.
Again.
Oh no, that did it.
Tremendous action in this match. Nikki, this match can't continue like this for Karma.
Nikki dropped her on her nose. Oh, right to the gut.
The attack there. Now back to the ring. Look, look. And Nikki plants her face first.
Oh, here we go again.
Nikki placed that perfectly. And there they go again. Sent crashing to the outside.
She's heading back up. That was an insane move. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. Whoa, whoa. Oh, did you hear that splatter? It sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Into the headlock.
If beauty was timed, Nikki would be eternity. Oh, she is just gorgeous. Perched high, this could be big. Did you see that? What an impact.
The attack on the skull continues.
She's going high risk again. Oh, missed that by a good foot or two. Eve with a nice counter. Look at the pressure being applied to the back and neck. Hey,
and she wills her way out. The referee getting involved now. No one home for that one.
Reason, bam, another kick. Hitting Karma like that's so bad for your health. It should have a certain...
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Breeze going back up.
Oh, gosh! Careful! Careful!
And the ref starts the count.
God, look out! And Bree's going to take another chance. And there's the count.
And what's Nikki going to do here? What a neck breaker!
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Karma's in trouble. What a devastating neck breaker. What a fierce kick. The referee getting involved now. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, no! Wow, what a move! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Hit toss.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Oh, man, Nikki's rearranging faces tonight.
And she gets the tag.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
Hooks the leg.
Two. Three.
Three wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. Contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.